The early access for the Cold War beta is out, lads, and it has introduced a lot of new mechanics, ones that we've never seen in Call of Duty. So hey guys, how you doing? My name is Pyro and welcome to another one. In this video, I'm going to be talking about all of the new mechanics and customization options in Black Ops Cold War. And I'm going to be linking all of this to zombies because that's the best game mode of all time. And that's what I'll be playing the most for this game. But before we begin, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button for daily Call of Duty content. And also hit the like button. My videos don't get a lot of views, so liking them would definitely help me out. So when the alpha for this game came out, everyone was like, yo, there's no freedom of customization in this game. Basically, the only thing you could change was your sensitivity. That was pretty much it. But again, it was just the alpha. But now in the beta, they've made some good changes and also introduced some really cool features. First of all, let's talk about the freaking movement. I already loved the movement in the alpha because I was thinking about how this would play out in zombies. The sliding was bloody smooth, but slide jumping wasn't really that smooth. Slide jumping is something we saw in Black Ops 3. If you've not played that game, basically you could keep sliding and jumping rapidly to move faster and you would never lose momentum. So when I played my first game of the beta, I immediately tried slide jumping and it worked. Definitely not as smooth as Black Ops 3, but smooth enough. And again, linking this to zombies, I feel even better about it because smooth movement is really important for zombies. There was originally supposed to be a zombies mode for Modern Warfare as well, but I'm glad they scrapped the whole thing because it would suck so bad. They would obviously make a Treyarch Zombies ripoff, nothing original of their own, and Treyarch Zombies cannot have movement like Modern Warfare. It has to be unrealistically smooth because that's what we all love and that's what we're getting for Cold War. Now let's talk about the field of view slider. Man, this is the coolest thing about Black Ops Cold War. For the first time in Call of Duty history, you can actually change your field of view. In the gameplay, you see I have maxed out my field of view and it looks so good. Increased field of view is something I always wanted in zombies for console, and now we finally have it. I didn't really have a problem with the Black Ops 3 field of view, but for some reason when I played Black Ops 4, I always felt like I was inside a tight box. I don't know if that was because of the field of view or the HUD, but it didn't feel good, and that's clearly not gonna be the case for this game. The HUD was a big problem in Black Ops 4. The zombies community talked about it for the entire cycle of the game because it was freaking terrible. However, for Cold War, you have so many options to customize your HUD. You can hide the hit marker, you can hide the friendly or enemy health bars, their name tags, and all this is also gonna be available for zombies. We have so many options in the beta, and we're obviously gonna see some more on launch. The default HUD in itself is too good for this game, man. One of the best we've seen for multiplayer. It's too clean, nothing about it is annoying, and zombies will have a similar HUD as well. So pretty much everything wrong with Black Ops 4 is fixed, which is an indication that this game is gonna be good. Man, I wanna hype myself up so much, but I'm just trying to stay neutral because Black Ops 4 was such a disaster. But one thing I can say for sure is that this is definitely gonna be much better than Black Ops 4. So I think we're good. Man, if this game delivers, I'm gonna upload so much content every single day for the entire cycle of this game. So that's it for this video, guys. Make sure to drop a like and also subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you the next time. Until then, take care, stay safe, and peace out.